trunk that I pulled open.
Damn, baby, you sure you don't want to join me?
हेलो विक्की, क्या हाल है? हेलो विक्की, कैन यू हियर मी? ওর রিঙ্গের উপরে হচ্ছে ব্যাটিস মানে যা ভাইচারা যা ঝাড় দেখতা। चूतिया बाकी गड्डी बकवास गड्डी मिली है यार। और सुना के चल रहा आजकल जिंदगी में? बढ़िया भाई, और सुना के चल रहा आजकल जिंदगी में? कुछ तो चल रहा होगा। तने नहीं बार बुर ला रखी वाइल फाइल। प्रधान की कॉलेज की प्रधान की लेवा भी छोड़ रहा है।
Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
खड़ा हो भाई साहब, प्रधान की कमी ना क्या है? एक्शन होगा आज तो भाई। थंबनेल चेंज करना पड़ेगा मतलब।
minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you...
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. Can't fuck with the van, but we can drop those bikers.
You got him! Yeah, didn't see that coming. Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh. Gaga! Ow!
Thumbs up, okay, hand.
I can't see us taking out all the bikers' disco, boss!
Whoa! Whoa!
Hold off till we get there, right? If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish them.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. Well, that's it. Lead us back.
Game, where are you tubes now?
Where are your boys at? Bullshit! Where are we headed?
There been a change of plan?
Alrighty, Root! Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them. Shut up, Ron!
Oh, look, look! They're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks. Die, you biker fucks! Daddy's going to work.
Shit!
Kahala Prince 22.
Fucking asshole!
right up! Step right up!
I'm fucking reloading!
My boy is messed up! Are you hit, bro? Go back!
Someone's hit!
Such a shame we got to kill
someone. I hope you're an organ donor! I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same! You forget how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians!
What the fuck is going on?
I'm gonna kick you! I'm pinned, brother! Cover!
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same! One leaves without my express permission. I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
Get your ass back! God damn, I gotta reload! You fucking asshole!
I'm in a bad mood now! Are you happy? Got anything flammable like a meth lab in that trailer, do ya? On our bikes, are we? If that trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay? Daddy's going to work.
No one get out of here. Fall back.
I'm gonna kill you and then go play.
Reloading.
Step right up. Get step right up. Pull the throttle, you pussy. Come on. Use your horn! Have some respect for pedestrians! I understand your pain, friends! I'm here to offer a way out! Come out and avenge your foes! fallen comrade! An accident waiting to happen. I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same. Ain't gonna be on that horse much longer. Did you do anything? Soda? Snacks? No? Get in the fucking truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs. Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Huh? One of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet... at the inn?
I'm out of here!
By all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
Packers is an international enterprise. You've overreached. You're just one man. You can't hold the whole of the Alamo Sea.
This is happening.
I'll go away, man, but my people...
Oh, that feels better!
I guess he don't run nothing no more. Let's get out of here, man! Quick!
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am! I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying,
all is well!
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is!
Well, you told me about him, your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad, who's the other one? He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
If I knew what happened, I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump. Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think. Speak.
You know I don't like using these things.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang.
That was entirely your fault. Thanks.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? You got a whole lot more horses under there now.
What miracle did you want me to perform? See you next time. Did you need something, or are you just being a dick?
You're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's one. Ban him.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了，你有空就加的来份味的我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。What
the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来！I'm
out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father killed me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Cheng...
Wait!
Mr. Cheng Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bioregional, locavores only.
Mr. Cheng Sr. has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
他说什么?
他说他期待与我们做生意。
Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Cheng and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung. Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Cheng, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out! No. Sir,
tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
Ortega has always been cool with us before!
Now I really am gonna put you out of business! We ain't got all of them yet!
Shit, man! They're through the fence! We better get on this!
Oh!
A lo bravo!
Trevor, look out on the left! They're getting in!
They gotta have the whole crew here! Come on, you Azteca scumbags!
They're coming up here!
You've gone and made this personal! I'm starting to think they really want to kill me!
They're coming around back! Here! Trevor!
man! Get behind something!
I'm entertaining! Good!
Grenade launcher!
You're gonna die here! Down. This is extremely unprofessional!
The thing has got a...
You came for?
We've got them on the back foot. Come on! Ortega's dead, and so's your crew.
Get back inside and clean up the lab.
I should check on the Chinese delegation. They might be catching a chill.
Time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo! Oh.
I think we have seen quite enough. Gaito!
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.
Squish! How did you not see me? Fucking jolly.
here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K?
I gotta make a stop at Ammunation. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield.
Come in! Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
What are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. That is beyond annoying. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered... That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. That's the chestnut. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. They won't hear me coming. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got 3 brain cells.
Anything I don't know about Sandy Shores ain't worth knowing.
Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! 2 planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Where are you, man? I'm waiting at the water tower.
See the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers up here.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Can you see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
Shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? They got a guard at the bottom of those steps! Under the control tower! There! Good kill, Trevor!
You're walking like you shat yourself. Move!
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot! Quick, shoot out the lights on the tower above him! It's all going off if they see that body! Come on, man! Wrong light! The one's under the tower!
There's one. And there's the other.
Lights off! Good. Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Hold fire. We gotta see what he's up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out of the van now. Do him!
If the man...
You should have seen the look on his face. There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out! Shit! He's gotta go! You gonna take him? This ain't a joke! He's gotta go!
So long, sailor!
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way! Clean shot, Trev! There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy.
Ooh, down he goes.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared. Please, just cover me.
I got you in my sights, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door. Someone's coming out the far door, man! There's another guy! Coming out of the building! Good kill, Trevor! I'm fixing it! Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And whatever you do, don't hit the tank! Please, man! Someone's coming! He's gonna get me before I finish! He's coming over here! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper! Just fucking drive! You're bikers!
It's looking for us, T! We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority!
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here!
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled! They might think he crashed! Might they?
They might.
Shoot!
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Trevor? You see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
I saw a guy by the tower. I shot him. Now keep moving. Hurry it up, Ronnie! Hurry it up, Ron! You're making me wish I brought the guy in the clown face!
You hear that? I can hear an engine! They'll see that body!
You can relax, because lights are out already!
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out! Up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out! You can put him down! You should have seen the look on his face! Wait! A guy came out of the control tower! Get him quick! He's gonna see us!
And they all came tumbling down.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way! He's down there, amongst the bodies! Clean shot, Trev! Another guy's coming out of the tower! Must be looking for the one you shot!
So long, sailor!
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man! Come on, man! Cover me!
You're in my crosshairs again! There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think! I can hear him! There's a second guy coming out of the building! Good kill, Trevor! Watch out for the tank. It'll go up if you hit it. I think someone's coming. Shit. He sees me. He sees me, Trevor. He knows I'm here. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
I've always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
Just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
While the man on my wing presents no immediate danger, I'll do my best to oblige you.
That guy is clinging on! He's still there! So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost we're likely to be sending them.
Or
our other neighbors, those in the south. I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Oh, there he goes.
Is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor. Oh, there he goes.
Finally, I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost we're likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah, sure I was. Make the drop.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
While the man on my wing presents no immediate danger, I'll do my best to oblige you.
Shit, Trevor, you can't get him off. Oh, there he goes.
Finally, I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost we're likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah, sure I was.
There's a flare in the water. I'm guessing it's them.
It better be. Drop your load.
Port Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
Is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something. Oh, there he goes.
Oh. told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
Oh, there he goes.
Finally, I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
I see a signal. You think that's your guy?
That's him. Let's do it.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
vehicle explosion west of the O'Neill Farm.
Wonderful. Yeah, my tax dollar's hard at work.
We've got an AC west of the O'Neill Farm.
Suspect's been spotted. Dive!
Perfect sight.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la. Quiet again.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut the fuck up!
Our
boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Huh? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
Screw you, screw you, screw you! Fuck, 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 fuck! You're awful, every last one of you! You assholes! A small patch to call my own on this godforsaken earth! Is that too much to ask? A little success, a little happiness! So close I could taste it!
Ha ha ha.
Holy marbles!
Ah!
Jake, really?
Shit!
Trevor Phillips.
Elwood O'Neill. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Trevor, it's business.
That wide-eyed idiot was mine. All of you are going to die. How many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it. want to see competition in the marketplace? Here!
You don't want to come in here, Trevor!
Take cover! Somebody shoot that bastard! Stop!
This don't look like a larger operation.
Are you trying to get shot?
It's over!
I love this shit. Reloading!
Hold on, everybody!
Fucker!
Watch your hands! Take over time! How about a murder, you prick?
We gotta run! Had enough of you! Now, I'm in trouble!
Fucking O'Neils!
You fucking asshole!
We gotta make it now, fellas!
Let's see if we can cut you down to size.
Get your own fucking business!
You bleeding asshole!
I'll kill
you! You assholes! Brother, you got you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but Tear's here to kill ya. What a merger, you prick! Fucking O'Neils!
Don't look like a larger operation to me.
see competition? I'm gonna kill you!
Take cover! Stay down!
Eat this!
Oh, fuck me! Fuck me!
Take over time!
We're armed in here! Stay outside! You no-count asshole!
How about a merger, you pricks?
See you!
Fucking O'Neils!
Don't mess with me! Dick!
Let's see if we can't cut you down to size.
Oh, hell!
Get your own fucking business! Brothers, you got, you inbred freaks. Here I come, you pricks!
This don't look like a larger operation to me.
I'm coming for are you.
You don't want to come in here, Trevor. Hey.
Take over time. It's your own fucking business!
Fuck you!
You assholes!
Satan, badass! Hey, shitbird!
Doesn't look like a larger operation to me.
Brothers, you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. over to... You want to see competition in the marketplace? How about a murder? You prick!
Keep him away!
Yeah. Fucking O'Neill!
Man down!
You're hooked!
Let's see if we can't cut you down to size.
Get your own fucking business! I'm coming for you!
You stay out there!
We'll stay in here!
You assholes!
Larger operation to me.
You are a piece of
hit the floor!
Cover! In the clinic. We got one hurt bad!
Yeah! It's over!
You're fucking dead!
Take over time!
Stop you!
How about a merger, you pricks? Fucking O'Neill!
Let's see if we can't cut you down to size.
Screw you!
Get your own fucking business! You assholes!
Muncher!
This don't look like a larger operation to me.
Over!
As
He can't come down here! Stop him! Shit! He's in the lab!
Don't come any closer, all right? You win! You can have the contract! We ain't got the ambition, man. We went wrong, okay? Made a bad call. This is just like a subsistence farm. I don't know how many of my brothers you smoked, but...
Gas in a meth lab! Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots! Mmm, you smell that? Come on, come on. Nothing but a smoldering fucking wreck. Burn, you disrespectful pricks!
GG.
trouble.
That was close.
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know.
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
No!
What's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last...
Does this mean no ice cream?
And fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Cause, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost have descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want to, well, send them on their way to begin with?
Grief has a beautiful way of bringing folk together, Wade. Just you wait. And besides, I brought them gifts.
Something nice? Like flowers or a cake?
Shut up. Lost camp. Ooh, I got some fond memories of this place. Trip! That idiot for you to worry about.
got you getting bombs and that pistol with the thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks. Die here! Come on! You're worse than the last bunch of cocks!
fucking Santos.
Gotta go, okay? I heard lots of banging and screaming, but then not the nice kind.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that...
Whoa, Trevor!
The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my...
Are we not going to Los Santos no more?
Sometime today, please!
And my dead friend's family? And a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye, it's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, P! Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please, don't turn me into anything! I just wanna...
Ow!
I just wanna be Wade. Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't. Because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
He did for a while. But his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
What could he do?
I'll tell you in a second, okay? Just let me concentrate on the road.
But Trevor!
Hey!
Aw. I thought we were going to Santos to see the famous boat.
What? What is happening?
This is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
Ah!
warning, Nick Cub? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Whoa, Trevor! Trip!
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years. But you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You mother...
I thought we were going to my cousin.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Flying over in Refugee Beach. Will you tell me the story? Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we?
You were saying what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had once.
Right. But he could fly planes, this kid. So he signed up to the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable. Grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes, he'd go into town.
Trevor!
I'm making a personal injury claim. And robbed his shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha.
Ow!
Little Trisha did rob people. And little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll and...
Woo-hoo! Again!
Until the troll met another troll in a strip club, and they fell in lust, and he bought her a pair of fake troll tits, even bigger than his real troll tits, so she could make more money stripping.
Oh, we're near Floyd's house. I seen it on the iPhone map. I'll give you directions. Can you give me some warning next time? Thing? Just straight over this one. A minute. This is the place, I think it is, at least. Floyd! Floyd! Come up here, Trevor! Floyd, it's me, wait!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin.
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking...
Is that yours?
Of course not.
I have only got myself to blame for the mess these kids are in. You are either drunk or you're staring miserably.
You know, I could probably handle this myself. Let's say we grab a beer in a few hours. Catch up properly.
I'm good, homie.
She's my daughter. I'll handle it.
Judging by past behavior and the state of the rest of your family, fuck only knows what that means. Fuck only knows what that means.
Hey, fuck you.
Yeah, you're a model husband. You've been in a wonderful parent. You can just tell.
You walk into my home and try to tell me how to run my life. It don't work like that, amigo. It's nice to see you and all, but you stink like piss, you got blood under your nails, and you look like you've been up for what? A week? Who the fuck are you to tell me anything?
I'm someone who knows you, you fucking slippery snake. I know the second I leave you, you'll just go home. We're gonna get your girl from these assholes. You're not abandoning her like you did me and Brad.
Yeah, Brad.
Poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that stunt of yours. He still writes to me from the joint, you know.
Really?
Yeah. What the fuck?